we have ball and heel beats. So we're going to start off by learning how to do a ball beat. So if I turn my foot sideways, lift my heel off the ground. There we go, that's a ball beat. And we're going to try those with both feet. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Can you see how my knees are bouncing and working?
Heel beat.
Make sure your feet are very slightly apart. Relax your